I would still be holding you like this.
So Ray, what are we doing right now?
We're about to go get our insurance license so we can be insurance representatives.
That's right. That is exactly what's happening. We're going to class right now.
So tired.
The struggle is real. Murray's got off work in hours, and I'm about to go about FOMO hours.
Then I gotta go to school tomorrow for 8 hours.
It's not 8 hours.
Oh, yes, it is.
Tomorrow? Is it?
Yeah, from 9 o'clock in the morning to 6 o'clock at night.
Shut the fuck up.
She said that yesterday. Where was you at?
I thought it was 6 to 10 again.
No, girl.
Ew, we have to be there early? Yeah. Oh, Lord Jesus. We're really going to be tired tonight.
You wrote all this information down, Shane.
No, I didn't. But anyways, I'm so excited to be making a YouTube video. It's been a minute. I just thought that I would, like, capture this cute little moment. Murray's always singing in the car. And we're on our way to
record me,
go and obtain our state license here in California for being agents, producers in the financial services industry. So we're really excited. We will have so much more information as we go forward. But that's kind of what's happening right now. We're learning. Day one was last night, and this is night two, and then we have tomorrow, which is an all-day thing I just learned, and then after tomorrow, we have a little bit of a break, so we'll be able to study a little bit, and then after that, we go back the next weekend, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So, it's busy. We're working, we're busy. I have some yoga people coming up, and a whole bunch of other stuff, but I can't wait to just incorporate this more into my brand here at Escape the Matrix, because what I had realized was I was at a point in my life where I'm like, okay, like, the struggle is real, you know, and like sometimes we aren't as educated as we need to be when it comes to money and finances and how to make money work for you and actually where to invest your money so that you actually own it in the end, and also in moments of unfortunate events that can occur, because life is totally unpredictable, and we want to make sure that we protect our families and our assets and ourselves, because we are the most valuable asset. Myself, my husband, we are what keeps this ship going and this car rolling and this food in the bags and that kind of thing. So that's really the reason why, and I just think it will be a perfect addition to the services that I offer. So I will keep you guys posted and updated on the journey. We're gonna be in traffic now, so yeah, I will talk to you guys soon. Leave me some comments. It's been a minute. Let me know how you guys are doing on my channel here. If you're new, hello. And you guys will get to know more about me in 2019 for sure. So, say bye.
Bye.